And we're back. It's audio check. Chasing scene. Check. Let's go. Oh, crap. Yes. Bro. And number fire and water damage. Ouch.
Just stay out of my way.
Charging power. Okay.
Look at that. They're sending in cruisers.
Is there something?
Yes. Sweat bullets. Mobilizing ships like that.
Libroscope. Okay. Whoa. Stay on target. Stay on target. Close enough. Whoa.
They must be hunting down Purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I. But nowhere is safe for them now. Damn it. Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a Falci. They get treated like pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate pulse, don't they?
Not hate.
Fear.
Like fear. Tens of millions of people, all scared of pulse boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they purged that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Fauci did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in to correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
The Sea are not human.
Listen, you, that's enough! We're still alive. That's something.
For her low.
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
There.
Rope.
They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers. We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
Let's go. No, I don't want to go anymore.
Hello. Who are you?
My name is Lightning.
Hello, what are you for robots?
Robots!
Yay!
Too bad that's all busted up. Sure wouldn't make things easier.
That's not nice.
Yep. Yep. Oh, Jesus. Wait, 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 something here. A ball! Yay, money! A shop mid in nowhere. Middle of nowhere.
Whoa! This whole place is crystal!
No, notice now.
I wonder what it'd be like. To become a crystal, I mean.
You gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me.
Oh.
Fergil. Case of antiquity, Lake Belha, Ashaw. Hello, save again. Oh, crap. Let's go. Oh, ouch. Yay. We will 600. Yay. Big money, big money, big money! You can check all circuits.
Flames turn to crystal. This is ridiculous.
Everything is ridiculous. What the heck is that?
Yeah.
Wait, there's the goat in first. A potion?
Those will be our cold-blooded beasts, I take it. We use some sort of devices for the magic. I don't think it's the same as the deceased.
Yay! Sparkling. And you're looking at a stairway. Heaven. No. Who? Where do we have here? Potion 3. Also, are they safe first? And destroy this foul creature. Didn't she say something?
I think we're about to get ourselves overrun.
Okay. Probably missing a lot of stuff when you heard quite the other way.
We just loop around and make things easier on ourselves.
Lots of foul creatures! Close one. Yay! Nothing different. That's all it means. And respawning enemies. Yay! Let's go, Blitz! Tracker. And cannot do anything anymore, okay. Almost. I don't know what I'm doing. I have no freaking idea what I'm doing. Up for those weird persons. Let's give me the ball. Hey, potion.
Huh?
Sash! No! The... Should probably be this hard. Got the potion back? At least.
Things making the hairs on my neck stand up.
You gotta stop worrying, Sass.
So something's big coming in front of us. That's why it's a save point here.
We outran him. We'll be okay now.
No. I obtain a phoenix though, something bloody big is coming upstairs. What it is, I don't know. Something with a big, big, big. We are screwed. Told you. She's always happy.
Stay close.
I want to look around.
Stay close. I'm looking around. She snagged.
Leon.
Over here.
Over here. We are 4 meters from you. Let's go. Come on. Yay. Up in arms. Synergy's Raw Saboteur.
Check it out!
Don't be so happy!
Come on, hop to it, let's go.
Whoa,
a bird. What is the bird doing?
This'll make things easier.
Yeah, knowing our luck, it's probably missing an engine.
You shouldn't be so negative.
And you shouldn't get your hopes up.
Well, his name is Hope. Nobody else see the bird or the owl? Would you like to say the purpose? I don't know, but maybe. You need a shovel, man. Now you're screwed.
Sweep take the base. The sea spot. I repeat, the sea spot.
The sea.
Pulse the sea. Confirm.
You gonna lend me a hand or what?
Clean up protocol.
Clean up. Let me help.
Crap, wrong button.
Stay alert!
You are. I don't know which button that was, but I pressed X. I don't know, but that's weird.
Sisters, I gotta hand it to you for taking them down, but don't gloat just yet. Might come a time you wish you'd let them end it and made things easy.
Hello.
More of you, huh?
He's a Lassie. Take him.
Back off.
You want to keep breathing? Shut up and come quiet.
Ouch. The roots take one hit, they go down.
Bring her this way! Careful now! Come on!
Thank you.
Sarah. Sarah!
Shut it.
Stand down.
You two. Why are you helping them?
If I were you, I'd worry about myself.
Oh shit, Sherlock.
Stop that. Hey, I said stop. You wanna die?
I've departed, no, but I'm not a pirate.
You got me, kid.
Then let me.
No, thank you.
Yes, you do.
Come on, give me a break! Hang on!
Introvertness.
For the love of all that's good!
Huh? Oh. Next, an update on the status of the Purge. Just moments ago, the Sanctum announced the successful conclusion of the Purge, along with the safe arrival of the cocoon migrants to their new homes on Pulse.
Yes, that is correct. There's no denying the enormity of the strain the Purge placed on us all. But given the tens of millions of lives at stake, there truly was no alternative.
Primarch Deisley stood by the move, stressing the necessity of the relocation. When asked about the possibility of future purges, the Primarch remained non-committal, stating only that he would seek counsel with the Falsi Eden and weigh all options before making a decision.
Yeah, that's right. If it makes the Sanctum look bad, it never even happened.
In all the centuries since the War of Transgression, Cocoon has been spared Pulse aggression and prospered for it. It is essential that we maintain this peace. That is the Sanctum's focus. We will continue employing every resource available to combat these threats to the harmony of our society.
Meaning, we'll be running for the rest of our lives.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this guy?
I mean, what do they teach kids these days? He's Galanth Deisley, the Sanctum Primarch. Murderer in chief.
According to our Insta poll, nearly 90% of Cocoon citizens agree with the Sanctum's handling of the Purge. 70% of respondents said they would also support additional purges were the need to arise.
Let's purge everybody. That'll fix it.
Oh crap. No, don't let me fly.
Point for perseverance.
I'll see up close and personal. Cocoon's own light in the sky.
Shikabawa, what?
Here we go again.
Fly in. We'll lose him in there.
I like this fallacy.
There's more of them!
And we crush the thing. Wouldn't it be obvious to save here? Auto-saving. Ever heard of it? The veil piece. Okay, cool. How did it get out? Moment.
Man, I'm beat. What? No break?
No break?
They're tracking us.
I know that. I know that, but we aren't soldiers. We don't have your kind of stamina.
You got enough to complain.
Ouch.
Oh, that's... Forget it!
I think...
I'd stick with her if I were you.
Later then.
Come on, let's get going.
Get going to where? Exactly. The whole of Cocoon's against us. No matter how far we run, there's no escape. That Seath clock, it's still a ticket.
There's still time. You give up too easy, old man.
Old man.
I'm giving up. There's some things that you just can't change. A kid like you would not understand.
Yeah, I'm a kid. I don't understand.
Well, I guess we can be fugitives together. Oh. You ready?
Ready!
Hey. As she meant. Left, right, left. Okay.
End of the road.
But at least it's not the end of the line.
Apparently not. Days ago.
was coming.
Day 11, the Sunset City of Badu.
You look dreamy, Farron.
Farron?
Wishing on fireworks, were you? And you call yourself a soldier.
Sorry, Lieutenant. But I really don't think guard duty is my calling, sir.
Well, lucky for you, your shift just ended. Back it up and go home.
But, sir...
SICOM found something in the vestige nearby. They don't want the Guardian Corps here stepping on their toes. I'm sure you heard about the accident at the Uriday Gorge Energy Plant, and how it has the SICOM lads in a tizzy.
Yeah. More incident than accident. Something pulse-related.
You're taking tomorrow off?
Sir, for my birthday, sir. My sister, she insisted on it.
21, huh? Maybe it's a good time to send off that letter of recommendation for officer training.
Lieutenant.
You're past due for a promotion, Farron. Think of your sister and your future. And, keep your nose out of trouble.
Out of SICOM business, you mean?
Yeah. Nothing good will come of it. Nothing but grief. Whoa, look at that one! Whoa, whoa, ho!
How right you were, Lieutenant. Just you?
For now, I guess. Should we wait?
They'll catch up, eventually.
Eventually. Safe. I want this box. Oh crap. What are you? Okay.
over from the scrap of our seed and from Pulse to repair Cocoon.
Stay sharp.
Awesome. Water, thunder, water.
Just stay out of my way.
What the heck is that? There is, we come this way. Or the other way.
Can we get through this way, you think? You know where you're going, right?
I've been here on missions before.
Missions? Nothing to do with the Purge, though.
The Purge is SCICOM's baby. Our military is split into two arms. The Public Security and Intelligence Command, known as SCICOM, and the Guardian Corps. I was Guardian Corps, Votum Security Regiment.
Wait, but I don't get it. If you're not SCICOM, then why did you board the train?
For Sarah.
Day 13, Gotham Station.
Join the end of the line! Attention, Purge deportees. Follow instructions and stay in your lines. Personal belongings will be returned upon arrival. Do not leave your lives! This is for your own safety!
Killing people, your own safety.
Huh? What's the GC doing here? This op's under Psycom direction.
So direct me. Let me on. I want to be purged.
Only civs get purged. Sanctum staff and soldiers are exempt. Huh?
Then I quit.
Line up!
Excuse me. Hey, lady.
Lady.
What gives?
I volunteered.
Really? You don't look ready to go quiet into that good night.
You want quiet? You better take the next train.
Well, now I really want to see what you're up to.
Okay.
I had to rescue Sarah before they transported the Vestige to Pulse and out of my reach. My only chance to save her was to join the Purge.
You're telling me you got on that train so you could save your sister? That's crazy. I could never do something like that.
It's not a question of can or can't. There are some things in life you just do.
Easy for someone like you to say. Lightning!
Piece of cake.
She left me.
An arrow fellow.
1, 2, 3. Off we go.
What are you up to? Hey.
Wait up. Can't keep up with this girl.
Saving complete. And that will be that for Final Fantasy 13. Hope you guys liked it. You can follow me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. If you would like to see more, and I hope you see you guys next time on Goblin Hill. See you next time. Meet Final Fantasy 13. And Green Switching Games. Whoa. Whoa, Jesus, I pushed something. Yuck. Ah, back. Escape, yes. Let's switch games. Oh. Holy crap. Wait, what? It's basket from Smarter Swords. What to play now? Let's take a break at over the Twitch. See you guys in a couple of minutes. Hope you guys have fun. See you guys later.